Alright, so I'm switching it up again. I'm actually doing some Real Racing 3 gameplay. And, I'm doing a special event, 720 degrees. 720 degrees. I got some upgrades just before even starting. Cause I heard it's not, too expensive to get that 720S GT3, you know what I'm saying? Look at that. I mean, look at this. Nice, right? Oh, they have a blue. Oh, wait, hold on. They have blue, no way. I bet I'm on this car. Alright, let's do this. Place at least 7. Oh man, I'm gonna be going slower than I really. I'm gonna go faster than I really. Because it makes it a bit easier to move. And I'm going to go faster than I thought. So I'm really gonna get the hammer in there. And try to keep the margin. Some people, their noses look like airplanes. Alright, bet. You're fighting for positions to target P5, close the Oh, okay. Instant servicing. Oh, that's late. You're nice. So inspirational, nice. So good. So, yeah. Let me just do this. Race, okay, overtake three opponents, be at least four. That's easy. Jesus Christ. Yeah, guys, I like talking to myself. Oh my goodness. I think I might try to complete it within the next 3 hours. Good work, we can make the podium. The front runners have some distance, but the fast lap should be of course. And can this stupid R&D hurry up so I can get the instant upgrades and stuff like that? Alright, we're gonna just keep going. Well, we don't really need it. Oh, 133? Oh, what is it? Okay, place at least 3. Stage 3. Yes, it's very nice. What the fuck? No gold? Fucking ass wipes. Great pace on his final laps. Right, Benjamin. Norm? Wait, I can't do any more during the day. What the hell? Bro, come on, bro. Really? Alright, well, I'll see y'all next time then.